Also, a tripod. So, in today's video, we are just going to do a little chit-chat and get ready with me. Also, if you listen ever so closely, there's a really heavy thunderstorm, lightning storm, and there's a lot of rain. And I opened the skylight above my bathroom shower ever so slightly, so you guys can get a little white noise effect as well. So, if you're into, like, that kind of thing for tingles and chills and stuff like that, then you came to the right place. But I forgot my hairbrush. Okay, now that I'm a semi-professional YouTuber, I can actually just, like, edit videos together, and it's, like, effortless. And, it's because I actually paid for an app as opposed to using, like, Vlogstar, which is free.
You
combination skin, but just naturally, it runs in my family. I have, like, droopy, like, eyebrows, discoloration above, and below, like, basically, like, my eyes, like, my entire eye sockets are discolored, is what I'm trying to say, and it runs in my family. Also, I have a few problem areas, like, around on my nose, and, on my T-zone right here. But, that's also, that's where I use my concealer, and within a few minutes after I finish, getting all that excess out of my hairline, which I still haven't finished doing. God, I should never, I was about to say I should never wear that much blush, but who am I kidding? I'm a blush queen, and I wouldn't have it any other way. Okay, one more. I think that's, like, the seventh or eighth one that I've used. Whatever. Sometimes a girl's gotta do what a girl's got to do. have something perfect, you guys. Okay, let me break out my Elf Cosmetics blush palette. Because it has a much bigger compact, as you guys can see. And when it comes to foundation, I don't really apply a whole lot because I use a lot of makeup. I use concealer and contour and bronzing and blush and eyeshadow. Those bags disappear in front of your very eyes. It impresses me every time. And this palette, this concealing palette, or concealer palette by Elf, was $4.95. Target plus tax. So if you haven't used it before, it's definitely something that I would suggest or recommend. It is fantastic. As you guys can see, oh my god, yeah, all those bald areas are totally gone. But it's just to be safe, the way to kind of. Thank you. brush that I always use for blush, as you can see. Where is it? There it is. Okay, yeah. Revlon's got some really good blushes, but I think I'm going to try this pink shade right here. It's the only metallic shade in the palette. I've never used that one, so let's try it. my channel. I'm sorry, I don't mean to check your LA colors, but... your formula is lacking. Sorry about that. I went to apply my falsies and I hit my elbow on the counter, so I just went ahead and took them off camera, but I'm still getting the hang of these. I'll show you guys the packaging again. It comes with like a little bit of adhesive glue on the lashes themselves. But it's just enough to like wear them one time. Still trying to make sure that they're somewhat symmetrical and on my eyes. Okay. There we go. Hello, tarantulas. Okay. So now that I have my my lashes on, okay, now just being paranoid. Thank you. first ever benefit cosmetics purchase, and I love it. And sometimes, you gotta get in there with your finger. Snatch note.